2,000 metres up on the start gate of the Valgardena downhill, the attacking Vikings are getting ready to race. With their fearless attitude and powerful bodies strong like Norwegian wood, Aksel and Svindal and Kjetil Jansrud have become a force to be reckoned with in downhill skiing. What sets them apart is not their individual pursuit of excellence, but a partnership born out of friendship and a mutual understanding of what is needed to get to the top.
Obviously, I think it would be arrogant of us to think that we have a way better working team than the other team out there.
And I think we're allowed to say if we could choose, we wouldn't be on any other team in the world. Like, we don't know what they have, but we have a hard time imagining it's any better. You're able to do more, you're able to ski more, you're able to run longer, lift more weights, if you're actually doing it in cool company.
For the past few seasons, the pair have traded the podium and the world number one spot as often as they've traded skis.
We have this like unwritten rule, whoever is number one or two or whatever is first in the world ranking, he chooses first if there's ever a debate who's gonna ski on what skis. So when I came back last year from my injury, he always had first picks.
But then that's never a problem,
I skied
though.
Pretty fast in the beginning, so before you knew it, I had first picks.
But after forging out ahead, it all went horribly wrong for Svindal when he suffered this horrific season-ending crash in Kitzbühel, rupturing his knee ligaments before being airlifted to hospital. After 10 months of rehab and just 2 weeks of training on snow, Svindal pulled off the seemingly impossible, racing to a close second position behind his teammate in Val d'Isère to make the podium for the very first speed race of the season.
That's why you can come back and be so fast right away, because you're able to train with two of the best guys in the world, and there's no secrets. They tell you everything they think, you tell them everything you think, and that's the best training you can have in the whole world. So without him, I wouldn't have been second.
And Kjetil, how did you feel seeing your teammate come back like that?
Oh, halfway emotional there.
It's one of those euphoric moments where which you can't really describe in words.
Yeah, we're not so good with words, actually.
I don't know, you talk a lot.
Yeah, I know, but it's just blah, blah, blah. There's like, it doesn't make sense.
Team Norway prefer to let their skis do the talking. And this week was no different, Kjetil Jansrud notching up his third straight speed win of the season in the Valgardena Super G, and Aksel and Svindal securing another second place in the downhill, sending a clear message to his teammate and toughest competitor.
We're going to see, hopefully, a lot of races where we're both good enough to win. He's got the lead right now, but hopefully I can pick it up a little as we go.
Despite the fierce rivalry, this Norwegian bromance looks set to continue as these high flyers dominate the Ski World Cup. Christina McFarlane, CNN, Valgardena, Italy.